very encouraged how the next generation is thinking in different ways.
This incredible opportunity with Rolex and with you, it just allowed me to remember that what I'm doing is not about product. It's an exploration.
This is a discussion very much about the work outside of the individual artist's studio.
Can you tell us about self-doubt in your own personal practice and also in the projects that you set up?
The only way to overcome doubt is just to keep working.
If you're really passionate about your idea, you just go forward. You do it. It's the passion